The next word pair is principal and principal. Principal is an adjective that means first in order of importance. For example, the Mississippi is the principal river of the United States. Principal is a noun, can mean the head teacher in a school or college. For example, the teacher sent the unruly student to see the principal. Principal as a noun can also mean the original amount of a debt on which interest is calculated. Example, she lives off the interest and tries to keep the principal in.